A Collier County youth basketball coach is off the court and in jail. Deputies say Brandon Stetson asked middle school boys on his team to send him sexual pictures of themselves, even offering them money. NBC2's Nestor Mato is at North Collier Regional Park where Stetson coached.
Tonight was actually his team's first practice of the season. Of course, the coach wasn't there. Many of his young players say he sent them sexually charged text messages. He was busted after some of the boys saved the messages and then showed them to park officials. This gym at North Collier Regional Park is where 23-year-old Brandon Stetson coached basketball to boys ages 9 to 15. Deputies say some of his players became victims when he solicited them for sexual pictures.
It's disappointing when you think you know someone, but you really don't.
Ryan Price is friends with Stetson.
I actually used to play basketball with him before, and it's definitely disturbing.
And I was totally shocked, amazed, especially because he was a very well-liked coach.
Jake Sullivan is the park ranger's supervisor. He was surprised when young players of the program went to his office Tuesday saying Stetson sent them inappropriate pictures and then asked for some in return, even offering them hundreds in cash. Sullivan said he quickly contacted Collier County deputies.
Something like that in this community is kind of surprising and shocking.
Wednesday, investigators say they talked to one middle school boy who showed them texts Stetson had sent him dating back to April of last year, some containing porn. Parents at the park say this coach betrayed their trust.
It's very disturbing, obviously. I mean, you don't expect somebody you trust to do anything like that.
I got a hold of an email sent to Stetson from the park on Tuesday. It said he was immediately fired and not to have contact with any of the boys. The next day he was arrested for soliciting a child and sharing sexual images. I'm live in Collier County. Nestor Mato, NBC2.